CBS The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers an update for Tuesday, February 16, teases that Steffi Forrester, Dr. Finn, Liam Spencer and Hope Spencer will all deal with a squashing blow. Dr. Campbell will advise the group that Steffi and her child's wellness are what matters most. She'll desire everybody to keep that in mind as they prepare to hear the paternity test outcomes. Dr. Campbell will likewise use a pointer about the outcomes being 99% precise prior to she provides the huge news. Steffi will press Dr. Campbell to inform her that Finn's the daddy, however that's not something the doc can do. According to the paternity test results, Finn will not be a match, which indicates Liam will be the infant daddy at this moment in the story. Hope will pull her hand far from Liam's and run of the space, so Liam will chase her. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers state Liam will overtake Hope back at the cabin, which will look bleak and dark to set the tone for these scenes. Liam will ask Hope to inform him they can surpass this, however Hope will firmly insist whatever's altered now that Liam's having another kid with Steffi. There'll be some heartbreaking minutes as Liam defend his marital relationship, however Hope will be a psychological mess. She'll blast Liam for destroying what they constructed together and endangering their household. Hope will review how rapidly Liam might believe the worst of her and quit on their relationship. Liam will insist he desires Hope and the life they have together. He'll guarantee Hope that he enjoys her, which is never ever going to alter. Hope will listen to what Liam needs to state, however she definitely will not make any guarantees about their future after this paternity blow. It appears even more most likely Liam and Hope will divide, however Liam will keep defending the time being. Back with Steffi, she'll have a hard time to think the paternity outcomes are proper. Steffi will confess she actually believed Finn was the dad, however Dr. Campbell will firmly insist the outcomes negate that. Later on, Finn will open to Steffi back at the Cliff home. Finn will admit he currently thought about the infant as his. That'll make it even harder to accept that Finn's daddy dreams have actually decreased the drain. Finn will speak about how all said he was to be a daddy to this kid and begin a brand new chapter with Steffi. He'll doubt of how he suits Steffi's life now that she's anticipating steam kid second. Naturally, Finn can still become part of this infant's life, similar to he's part of Kelly Spencer's life now. However, it's not the like Finn having the title of dad. Steffi will comprehend that she's asking a great deal of Finn, however she'll plead and hope he will not quit on them as a couple. Finn will acknowledge that Steffi's a distinctive lady, Finn's never ever fulfilled anybody else like Steffi. So she'll ask him to not to flee from their connection and chemistry. Other Bold and the Beautiful spoilers state Thomas Forrester will get a check out from Vinnie Walker. When he gets here, Vinnie will have a white laboratory coat hanging on his arm. He'll discuss a brand new task that needs clocking in, so that'll act as a paternity test tampering idea. It appears Vinnie's brand new task is at the health center, where he covertly might have made certain the outcomes pointed in Liam's instructions. Band fans can anticipate Vinnie and Thomas to go over Hope on Tuesday. Vinnie will keep in mind that Thomas likes Hope like nobody else, and he'll make it clear that that is still possible. As Thomas' good friend, Vinnie will insist he'd do anything for him. Vinnie will feel positive that Thomas has a possibility with her if he sets his mind to it when it comes to Hope. We'll bring you updates as other band information emerge. At Forrester, Brooke and Ridge remained in the CEO's workplace. It was quiet as they worked, and Brooke hoped that he wasn't disturbed with her for complying with Steffi's desire to inform him about the pregnancy herself. Ridge wasn't disturbed about it. Brooke responded that she had the most comprehending other half. He responded that he had the most beautiful other half. Ridge got a message alert from Steffi. She posed that she was at the healthcare facility with Finn, and Liam and Hope were on their method. Ridge and Brooke ended up being mournful. If something had actually taken place, Thomas asked and got in. Ridge mentioned that they'd quickly have the paternity test outcomes. Thomas stated Steffi desired the child to be Finn's. Brooke believed that was the very best result, so that they might all happen with their lives as prepared. If Steffi didn't have another connection to Liam, Thomas specified that it would be good. Ridge stated the most essential thing was that Steffi wished to be with Finn, and Steffi should have that. Brooke included that Hope should have to be the only female in Liam's life. Ridge was surprised that the three of them had actually simply settled on something. Later on, Ridge flashed back to Steffi revealing her pregnancy to him. Thomas revealed remorse for the important things he'd done. The mannequin event regardless of, he understood that he'd made errors. Brooke stated she understood that it had actually been an outcome of his brain injury. Thomas more than happy to hear that Brooke comprehended why he'd been the method he had actually been with the mannequin. He communicated his deep regard for Hope. He desired what was finest for Hope and might see that Hope liked Liam. Thomas hoped that Hope might forgive Liam the manner in which Ridge had actually forgiven Thomas. Thomas hoped that Brooke might forgive him too. Brooke rendered a peaceful smile. Ridge took pride in Thomas for owning up to his errors. It had actually made Thomas a much better male and dad. Thomas included that it had actually likewise made him a much better child, which he wished to be. Ridge declared that Thomas had actually constantly been an excellent child. Brooke confessed that she was impressed by how favorable Thomas had actually ended up being. Smiling, Ridge was shocked to hear it. He stated Thomas may not be as irredeemable as they believed. Brooke smiled. Thomas didn't anticipate her to alter her viewpoint overnight. He mentioned that his primary focus was Steffi and Hope having what they required to be pleased. Brooke responded that she was protective of Hope. Thomas stated he'd offered Brooke every factor to be. She communicated that he'd kept Hope from her child while understanding that Beth had actually lived. Thomas was sorry for doing that more than anything. If they might all get beyond it, Ridge questioned. Hope has, he included. Brooke mentioned that she was attempting. She confessed that the Thomas with them at that moment wasn't the manipulative Thomas of the past unless it was simply another control. Ridge groaned in annoyance at Brooke's declaration. If Thomas saw her predicament, Brooke asked. Thomas did. However, he was attempting to offset things. He understood Ridge would see the work his kid was putting in. Thomas confessed that he appreciated Hope. He desired what was best for her. If Steffi's child turned out to be Finn's, Thomas believed it would be best for Hope. In Dr. Campbell's workplace, Steffi and Finn waited, and Finn revealed that he'd been shocked by Ridge's supportiveness. Steffi responded that her dad was an excellent judge of character and liked Finn. We have that in common, she included. Finn responded that he liked Steffi a lot, that he wished to have the child with her. Steffi specified that it needed to be his. Finn stated he enjoyed her and they'd make it through it no matter what occurred. Liam and Hope showed up, questioning if they'd missed out on anything. Steffi stated they had not, and Hope coolly responded that it was lastly the day they'd discover whose child Steffi was bring. Dr. Campbell got here and let them understand that the outcomes were still pending. Steffi grew disappointed. Dr. Campbell advised the expectant mom to handle her tension. If she didn't get the DNA test results she hoped for, it was specifically crucial for Steffi to do that. Finn thanked the medical professional, and she guaranteed them that the outcomes would not take a lot longer. Dr. Campbell left, and Finn advised everybody that they were adults sufficient to deal with things without putting tension upon Steffi, who was bringing valuable freight. Later on, Finn closed the workplace door, delighted that Liam and Hope had actually provided Finn and Steffi time alone. Finn had actually desired a minute with Steffi. He excitedly mentioned that they were minutes far from discovering that they were having a child together. Steffi paced. Finn advised her to breathe. She didn't understand what she'd do without him. He was honored to stand with her and the infant who he hoped was the kid they'd made. Steffi believed they'd be the world's coolest moms and dads. Finn had actually been thrilled about being a daddy at some point. However, up until Steffi had actually appeared in his life, he'd believed the best lady to do it with had not existed. Finn believed he and Steffi had actually been suggested to be, and he was positive about the life they'd have together and the brother or sister they'd provide to Kelly. Steffi desired the specific image he was painting. Finn had his own instinct. He thought the medical professional would state the child was his, and they'd leave it there and into the brightest future she might ever think of. In another examination space, Hope questioned if she and Liam need to remain in there. If she believed the health center would kick them out, Liam asked. The wait appeared limitless to Hope. Liam said sorry to her for needing to handle it instead of being at work or with the kids. Hope stated Steffi appeared to believe it was Finn's child. Liam responded that a mom's instinct needed to count for something. He thanked Hope for existing. Hope remembered that she'd guaranteed that she would exist for much better or for even worse. Hope comprehended that Liam was sorry and regretted what he'd done. His choice to rely on Steffi had actually broken Hope's heart. However, Hope didn't wish to remain stuck in that minute. She wished to attempt to proceed, which was why she was hoping that the infant was Finn's. That way, Steffi might carry on, and Hope and Liam might begin a brand new chapter. Liam smiled at the idea of that. He had actually been fretted that he'd screwed whatever up so terribly that he'd never ever hear words like that from Hope once again. Hope stated she was devoted to overcoming the problems. It deserved it for their household. Liam thanked her for being the lady he didn't be worthy of. He prepared to strive on deserving her every day. Back in Dr. Campbell's workplace, Steffi stated she'd have an anxiety attack if the outcomes took any longer. Finn assured her that they'd be great in either case. Steffi was grateful for his love and assistance. Since it was the day they'd find out that they'd be moms and dads, he stated they'd keep in mind that day as one of their happiest. Liam and Hope went back to the space. They were amazed that the test was taking so long. Hope believes Steffi ought to understand that Hope had actually informed Liam that Hope didn't wish to be stuck in the anger and hurt of the event. Hope wished to forget that night in progress with her household. She hoped it was the same for Steffi and Finn. Steffi stated she and Finn desired it, too. She valued Hope's graciousness and stated Hope could be dealing with things in a different way. Hope responded that Steffi was a consider Hope's life. Hope had actually accepted that a long period of time back. Just attempt not to be so present, Hope asked for. Steffi responded that it was an offer. Liam chose to ask forgiveness to everybody in the space. If Liam had actually simply taken a minute to believe that night, he stated none of them would be there. He didn't anticipate them to accept his apology. He simply wished to put it out there. Dr. Campbell went back to the space. She had the paternity test results with her. Steffi could not wait another minute. She stated it needed to be Finn. Liam took Hope by the hand, and Steffi asked Dr. Campbell not to keep them in suspense about who the daddy of the child was. Liam chose he had something to state, specifically with Thomas there. Liam had actually recognized there was no speech he might make to Hope to show they would not simply wind up in a comparable scenario all over once again. Liam needed to show it with his actions, and he just asked Hope to offer him the opportunity to show he deserved forgiveness. Too real, and if it keeps Liam from making broken record statements, I'm down. If it turned out Finn wasn't the daddy of Steffi's kid, Hope wasn't sure she'd be able to move forward with Liam. Thomas prompted forgiveness, passing on to Liam, I can see how much you regret what you did, and I hope you can too. Thomas advised Hope that she was happiest when she was with Liam and the kids, then excused himself. I need to inform you I'm still a bit suspicious about Thomas and mindset myself. Steffi enhanced to Finn that she desired her child to be his and to have a life with him. Why do I have difficulty thinking it? I do not believe it's anything to do with Liam, as simply seemed like COVID robbed us of really seeing Steffi's relationship with Finn grow. A lot needed to take place off screen, so their coupling does not bring the weight it should. I hope it pans out. I do not truly wish to see Steffi with Liam once again.